Magnus, you're being told by Levan that he thought you played a very good game. Do you agree with him?
I don't know. I think it was an interesting position, even though it was fairly symmetrical. I think the position is sharp because he has a weak pawn potentially, and if he doesn't have an attack, then I'm better. So I think he went for the right approach, giving up two minor pieces for two pawns and a rook. After that, I thought I was better at first, but probably I wasn't. I think it was fairly equal, maybe even slightly better for him. Anyway, I think he missed a couple of my moves later on, and then I was much better to winning. And then, right at the end, I'm quite a little bit confused, and I got short of time, but I think I was almost winning.
GM Ramirez here on the side was saying it's Magnus doing Magnus things in this game, and it was a very typical game for you. Do you agree with that?
I don't know what is a typical game for me, but it was like just a nice complicated game. We both were playing for a win, and eventually I got all the chances.
Good luck.
Thank you.